costume thing. It's kind
of
cool.
Yeah, it is.
Just a lot of creativity.
Yeah.
It's just a good old time. That's all.
Yep.
You're exhausted, but it's fun.
Worth it.
Totally worth it.
Totally.
The craziness, the sleeping on the floor, or, you know, through your bed, that kind of stuff. Yep. It's all worth it.
So, and still on the road. We're going to go meet up at Sam's place. That's where we're all meet up. And then we're going to be down there for today, and then tomorrow, and then we'll be on the way back home.
And we will talk to you again.
Yeah, South Masson Street. And then you make a right.
Oh, it's got a Spartan guy.
And, okay, so it's going to be a right, and then the next turn is going to be a left, like almost immediate. And that's when we call Sam.
Oh, Spartan's there. Okay, now, now that I'm looking up, I can see the sticker.
So you want to explain to him what that is?
Duplex.
Took us like 5 minutes to remember that word.
Yeah. It's like, what the hell? Then a left here?
Yes. Because East Grattan.
Grattan.
I can never see that.
Alright, call Sam.
Okay. She and your number, contact us.
Yeah. Okay. Look for Sam. To Sam.
Contacts. Yes, for Sam. Got it. No, not take photo, dumbass. Mobile call.
Down about 2 blocks.
Yeah. We can see South Main.
Hola.
Hey, we turn left onto Grattan Road, whatever. Where do we go from there?
Okay, so it's gonna be the second like offshoot road on the right.
Okay, so I gotta backtrack.
Directly before where the GPS is gonna lead you.
So, we're looking at South Main in front of us.
Alright, yeah. So, continue on Grattan. Get past South Main.
Okay.
You made it down to Harrisonburg.
Yep.
Alright, Sam.
What?
Oh, God.
Gotta go farther.
Oh, God.
Gotta go farther.
I don't want this plastic bag in my mouth.
Then take the bag off.
So, Sam, why are we here other than...
For you to deep throat a cucumber?
Yeah.
We are here because our friend is visiting from California. And of all the 3 years I have lived here, none of my friends have come visit because they suck butt.
We come now.
Yeah, but I'm about to leave in 2 months.
Pretty much.
Yeah, better late than never, right?
Pretty much.
I got crown?
What? We can get Washington apples.
Grab.
I see right there. Yeah, get Fuji.
Which one?
Grab your apples.
Fuji. Fuji. Yeah, so we are Food Lion. We have to do some stuff for dinner. Is it for dinner?
We are mostly buying things just for me to have in my house and then not food.
Okay.
Kathleen's bringing pretty much everything for dinner. Okay.
Only thing
she's
gonna have is okay. So we're just doing a little shopping for Sam. Over on Need of the Adventures.
I don't see
Fuji. Fiji, sorry.
Fiji.
Yeah.
How many?
I mean, one should suffice.
Okay, I'm doing
was like that one. That one, yeah.
Oh, that one. Filtered one?
Yeah, that's the one with that's the one they've been showing. So it's like
live that progress. The malt vinegar.
This is the one that they've been showing that they've been using.
Nice
it.
Organic stuff.
Yeah. So it's like
unpasteurized.
Yeah.
I just want to do more research into it.
Like, look at it.
I've gotten that for people at my other job.
What?
The
big black dildo.
What about big black
dildo? Your other job.
Oh, yeah. No, that got destroyed by a dog. They let me come in and thought it was a good idea to give him the BBC, and he chewed it up real bad, and it doesn't suction anymore. So we had to retire it.
Yeah, I'll be right. Cranberry juice, sweet sour, and caramel oil.
Okay.
And then we had the apple.
So we gotta go get cranberry juice.
That's all I know we need.
All right, baby, you get sweet potato, I guess. They're both just the grain food. Do they not have the normal ones? Why is that on my face?
Because it...
Come back!
I swear we're adults.
Jack! Jack! Bro!
Whoa.
Yeah, I'm gonna make my soda do the thing. I don't want my soda to do the thing. Don't make it do the thing.
Oh, it can't even go that far.
No, they've got a little blocky thingy.
Why? Why do they have that?
Because we could grab soda from some other people. I don't know what kind of soda.
I know.
Kat's bringing soda tonight? Tomorrow. But I don't know what. Or she's bringing non-alcoholic drinks, technically.
Yeah. Well, I know the only person that likes Dr. Pepper would be Chelsea. It's like the only thing I know that anybody likes something specific.
And no, she's having soda, probably going to bring it. She brings her Dr. Pepper with her everywhere. And if she wants to run out and buy some, we can buy some later. I don't know if she's going to bring any or not. And
I forgot we need anything else.
Kathleen, if she drinks anything, she'll probably find
it. This is your cranberry juice. That's all we need.
Cranberry juice, yeah.
You got chips for the dip. That's good. You got everything else on your list? Just want to make sure.
Gonna double check. I got soda. I got French bread. I got sub.
Come on, we had it going.
We had it.
I got banana peppers. I got an orange pepper. I got olives. I got a cucumber. Oh, yeah, because I put it in my mouth. I got lettuce. I got tuna. I got water chestnuts. I got corn dogs. And a bunch of shit that I didn't have on the list. But
true freestyling right there.
The best. What do they say about big shoes?
Listen, when you say about big feet, big shoes, you totally screwed that up.
I know. But I don't have big feet. I just have big shoes.
Oh, it has to be warm at least, right?
It's a little sweaty. They're moist. I stop moist. But. I get my foot.
Oh my god.
This shoe could literally eat my feet. For breakfast.
It's funny to him, those are like 6-inch shoes, but it fits like you on like an 8-inch like size.
What?
The shoe's height is 6 inches, or 6 inches like tongue,
oh,
whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah, but since so like
it's so tall on me.
It's so tall on you. If you actually had like an 8-inch boot, it'd be about the same height of your size feet.
Yeah.
That's sad, isn't it?
Well, Tim, you know, so little. Well, granted, Tim's like a foot taller than me, so.
True that. He's got clown feet.
Tim's got that clown feet, yo.
That clown feet magic.
Uh-huh.
You have clown feet.
Oh, were you putting my shoes on? That's why you guys were laughing?
Yes.
Okay.
Look, it's like, oh my god, it's so big.
You know what they say about feet?
Yeah, she was like, you know what they say about big shoes? You totally fucked that up, Sam.
I did. I'm just failing a lot today, okay? Oh, Chelsea's in H-Burg.
Oh, yay.
She's getting gas first.
Good morning, sunshine. How are you doing today?
I'm pretty good. Just trying to figure out the best camera angle.
All right. We're in Harrisonburg, and we're trying to go to a place.
Matt somewhere. Doesn't know where he is, and he's trying to figure it out, and it's hilarious to watch.
Yeah. Trying to multitask.
Which you don't.
Yeah. So, yes, we didn't film, but all we did really was drink and talk, and then played a board game, which went until like 2 o'clock in the morning, and then we went to bed.
I almost got Timmy fucked.
Yeah, the restaurant almost Timmy fucked Tim, and that was hysterical. He was like, Matt, I'm hungry. I haven't got my food yet. And he was like he was the last one to order, but what he ordered was a little bit more, not say complicated, but just...
A little bit more prep-inducive.
Yeah.
So they had to actually, like, you know, grill it instead of just sushi kind of thing, so...
Yeah.
So it just took me a little bit longer, and I felt the effects of Timmy fucking, the precursors, the Timmy fucking coming on.
Yeah.
And it was like, Matt, I think the restaurant's gonna Timmy fuck me.
Yep. Bicycles.
Yeah, that's the difference. Bicycles.
Yeah,
Oh, he saw us. We spooked him. We spooked him. Yeah. So, yeah. Let's go. Boost it.
Yeah, so doing that, No, that was our last night. I know it was a really bad intro. We're just kind of like all over the place.
Well, we'll figure it out.
Figure something out. And anyway, we are on our way to get some Krispy Kreme donuts.
Breakfast.
So, because most of the girls aren't up yet, and we just happen to be up. And so we decided to go get some breakfast.
Breakfast! I believe this is going to be the first time I actually got on the Krispy Kreme store, a brick and mortar store.
Yeah.
So that's going to be fun. Going to get some coffee because I'm tired as fuck because you guys get me up till 2.
Yep.
And then Bjorn the cat. Okay, you guys should know by now. New places, I get very sensitive to the sounds. Mm-hmm. And for one, my cot was too small for me, so my limbs kept falling asleep, so I had to keep moving.
Yeah, so here's the funny part. So I just bought a new cot from Gainer Mountain, and it's like an extra large size. So I have a cot that fits Tim, but Tim has a cot that can fit me.
Yeah, it was reversed. I was tempted to pick Matt up and switch him. And now we're on our way to get Krispy Kreme, and I need coffee, so we're definitely getting coffee.
Yeah, go get some coffee.
I seem to be quiet.
Because I control you.
No, don't be talking.
I am your censorship. No.
Yeah, so, we're at the theater, and we are about to see... What movie are we about to see, Tim?
John Wick 2.
Chapter 2.
Chapter 2, my bad. Chapter 2.
This is John Wick 2, this is on the board.
I know, that's what's on the board, so...
Yeah. So, it's a good movie. It has Keanu Reeves in it, and some guns, and action, so... So, we excited.
We're going to tell them what AMC stands for.
Oh yeah, you can tell my AMC thing.
So we had a conversation on the way down here that you guys weren't part of, and we were talking about movie theaters, and Matt here asked me, what does AMC actually stand for? What's the acronym for? And so I had to Google it, for one, and two, it stands for American Multi-Cinema, which I was like, oh, that makes sense. But apparently abroad, it's known as AMC Cinema, so they're saying American Multi-Cinema Cinema.
Don't know why.
So, yeah, so that's what AMC stands for.
Yeah, so we're watching this. Obviously, we don't have anybody else with us because the girls are angry. Get the eyebrows down, and we just kind of chilled out. Might get some B-dubs later. B-dubs.
Don't tempt me.
I told you to look across through that tree.
I know, and I said don't tempt me.
I know.
I've already eaten enough. Mm.
You can never eat too much. Actually, you can, but besides the point.